Hello friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and today I will show you this amazing software, Hetman Partition Recovery. It's beautiful software because we can recover partition from your hard drive, from your SSD drive, or from USB drive, okay? So if you by mistake delete the partition from your hard drive or SSD drive or your system, then now you don't see your hard disk or SSD drive listed on the Windows, then what you have to do, you need the software to recover the partition. So now you think you lost the data and everything, but here with this software, we will recover the partition and then all the files are there. Let's go directly to the point. Let's review this software today and see it on the action. So if it works or not, okay? Download Hetman Partition Recovery for free. We just downloaded it here. Open up the Hetman Partition, install it, and let's see it. Okay, here we are. Here is the Hetman Partition Recovery. And I have here all the drives, okay? So I will, what I have to do, I have here an USB drive. I will delete the partition for this right now, and then let's see if this software will recover the partition for this USB drive. Okay, I will plug the USB drive here, and then okay, let's see. We have here USB drive H. Where is the H here? Okay, oh, here it is. Tips to Fix. If you see it here, I have all the files inside. So what I gotta do right now, I will delete the partition from this moment. Just delete the partition. And then I will find the USB drive. Is this one. I will delete the partition. Delete the volume, okay? I delete the volume, right? Oh, look at this, unallocated space. If you see your hard drive, your SSD drive, or your USB drive like this, unallocated space, we have here show wizard if you want, but I want to close it here and look at this unallocated space, guys. And if you open up, then here it is. So let's open up this USB right now. You see here we have unallocated space. As you saw, I have a lot of files here on this USB drive, okay? And what I have to do, I have to click open, full analysis. I will search here for partition deleted, and then I will choose here FAT, XFAT, NTFS, and I will let it as it is. I click next and then leave the software to do his job right now. As you saw, guys, I delete the partition, but let's see if it will work. So this program is on the working progress for the moment. If you see your hard disk like this with this message, is an inaccessible, and it says please insert the disk into USB drive, then this software, it will help you. So till now we have found here two drives, so we are here 98%, 99%. Let's go and see if we are able to recover this partition on this USB drive. Okay, click finish here. Look at this, guys, this is the partition that I deleted. It's a FAT partition, and I have another one here, is NTFS partition. It's FAT32, okay? This one, if I click inside, you will see all the files and folders. It's amazing. I like this software, guys. But wait a second, we are not finishing yet. Recover, okay? Save to hard disk, or create a zip file, but I will save it on the hard disk, and then I will create a folder. Here is the folder that I created. And then restore folder structure is very important. Okay, this is the amazing stuff on this, because you can recover all the data, but with the folder structure, because you don't remember now where are the files, okay? And you need the folder and you need the name on the folders and everything. Click here, recovery, rename it or skip it all, okay? And then let's see now, recovering on the progress from USB drive now directly on the folder that I created. Here it is, the folder. Look, all the files are here, okay? So when the process is done 100%, then you will see it here. All the files are here, and then the structure is the same as it was on the USB, okay? So here are all the files in my USB recovered, and they are working the same as it was before. So thank you guys for watching this video tutorial. If you wanted to get this software with 10% off, then click the link on the description. So thank you for watching this video tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe, Tips to Fix, and if you have any comment, leave it below. So God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.